My son, welcome to the shrine of Ogugu. What do you want me to do for you?
Baba, help me. Baba, go the waka sakpa, go the waka with me up and down. Food I no fit buy. Even my landlord at the old house rent. Baba, I beg, help my life. I know say Ogugu get solution to the problem. Why I carry come with you? Now person if me come here, they say you good, say you do work well, well. I think carry me come here with this.
My son, what you are looking for, the solution is here with Ogugu. I'm going to give you one little thing, but powerful. They call it magic bead. When you wear it on your hands, whatever you touch belongs to you. Buy anything you like, touch any woman, and they shall follow you. But know this, if you don't follow the instructions that Ogugu is going to give you, you shall live to face the penalty.
I go do anything. Don't be me, I trust myself, Baba.
Ogugu! Ogugu! My son! Take! Come on, use two hand. What is your problem? Use two hand! Take!
Thank you, Baba. Thank you.
Put it on your hand. Make sure water does not touch this. Else.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Baba. Baba, I pray in Jesus' name, medicine work.
Now go. I enjoy. Oh boy, this Baba just they walk like mad. Sir, this guy say, man, I carry everything, they go, man, no pay. I for now, I will just pick a lot of things. And to go to another market or another shop. Yes!
Young lady, please be fast.
Hello!
How are you?
Adeo, good evening.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Wait, we get this singlet of a thing for guys.
Yes.
Okay, you can help me please. Hello.
Hi.
Good evening.
Good evening.
You look sad. Any problem?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, really? Yeah. I guess you're going to buy something here.
Yeah.
Okay, bro, be fast now. If you don't mind, I would like to take care of your bill, right? Is that okay for you?
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Wow, okay, no problem.
Okay, so how much is it? Don't worry, oh, my beautiful angel. Don't worry, any amount it is, I'm going to take care of it for you, right?
Wow.
But if you don't mind, can I have your number, right?
Give me your phone, so I'll just call you.
Oh, you call me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, hand me your phone then. Okay, I don't see the one I want. Hey, now wow. Okay, I'll save it, Brother West.
Oh, is that your real name?
That is my stage name. You can call me Brother West. Anyone is still fine for me.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
No problem.
Alright, thanks.
Alright, bye-bye. Sir, don't worry. I already talked to her. I'll take care of you.
Do you know how much this guy is owing me?
Okay, they call me small picking. That's small thing now. That's small thing. Hey. You don't get the singlet, Abby?
Yes.
You don't get it. That's small thing. You go be now and take care.
Hey, come back here. I don't understand. Where is the money?
Okay, which money?
I just touched you.
Uh-huh.
Jesus! Kill your lady, sir.
Jesus! Then I hide the baby and the waiting with you.
Look, she's owing me 2 years house rent. She also collected a car of 500 naira.
Child!
My brother. Hey, my brother. The total amount you are going to pay now is 400,000, 500 naira. That is what you are going to pay me now.
Wait. You mean the girl you come over here now? Now your tenant. Where they owe you 2 years house rent?
Since you have decided that because of Nyash and Bobby, you want to pay Bese for another person, no problem. I'm waiting.
Hey, Brother West, you don't enter.
Eh? Look at this fool.
Where's my money? Cash or transfer?
Oga.
Oga, I beg. Oga, now my friend at the squad with.
Which friend?
I don't know. I don't know when they carry me come here, Oga. I don't know when they carry me try this, you know. My friend at the squad with. Oga, baby. Oga, baby, because of God. Now my friend at the squad with, Oga.
Oga, pay me my money.
Oga, baby, because of God.
Pay me my money.
Oga, baby, because of God.
I think you don't follow Nyan.
Oga, baby.
You don't follow Bobby.